Welcome to my channel. I'm Varsha and wishing you all a very happy friendship day. So for today, I got 4 different DIY greeting cards for your friends, and these are 4 different greeting cards that you can make in very less time. So these are last minute cards, and also these are very relatable to your friends. So let's begin. The first card is for a friend with whom you become a total junk foodie. So when you go out with this friend, you eat a lot of junk and you enjoy doing that, forgetting about your diet or anything else. So if you relate with this, if you can relate any of your friend with this, then go ahead and make this card for them. So what I did was I took this really pretty mint kind of colored paper and I cut out a rectangle out of it. It's not a very longer rectangle, it's more squarish, but still the length is a little more than the width. So I cut out a rectangle and it's actually foldable, so you can write a message inside it. So yeah, that is how the card is. And then what I did was I roughly drew a sketch of some junk food items that I would love to eat and that I actually do love to eat. So I just sketched those things and then I cut out those things with different color papers. So what I did was I just looked at the shape of those things and cut out similar size and shape in different colors which represent the particular food. So that was it. And then once all the cutouts are ready, you can go ahead and stick them onto your card. And just keep in mind that what your layout is. So if you want to place anything in the front or in the back, just go according to that. So here you can see that I have placed all the things that are going to be in the background before, and then I'm coming forward. So my cold drink can is actually in the background, so I first stuck that and then I pasted the fries on the card. And then after that I went with the burger because it's a little bit in the foreground, it's actually in the center. And then the foremost thing in this card is going to be the donut, so I stuck that in the last. And then finally I made some black outlines and gave some white highlights and detailings and made some sprinkles on the donut, and my card was ready. So inside this you can write any message that you would like to, and I just wrote happy friendship day on the top of the card, and I love how it turned out. I hope you guys like it. Second card is the card for a friend with whom you can be really silly. You can talk all the silliest things in this world with that friend. So this one is a minion card, and I thought what more perfect than a minion to represent a silly friend or a silly friendship, right? So I went ahead with some yellow chart paper and I cut out a rectangle just like in the previous one. I folded it in half, made a card, and inside you can write the messages. This time I curved the corners because the minions are a little bit curved, they are not sharp on the edges, so that is why I curved it. Then for his clothes I used this bright blue colored paper and I cut out a rectangle for his dungaree and two straps, and then I placed them accordingly. And for the straps you need to make a slight cut on the edge so that it fits perfectly on your card. And then I used two white circles for the buttons, and I used my white pencil to draw the stitch lines. I also made a cute little pocket, and you can actually add a message in that as well, which I am going to do later on in this video. So then I also thought that I would make him one-eyed. So what I did was I cut out a gray circle, and then I cut out a white circle that was a little bit smaller than the gray one, and it fit perfectly onto it. So that became the inner part of the eye, and the gray one became the eye mask thing that minions have on the eyes. And then I made two black straps for both the sides, and that was it. And I stuck a little brown colored circle for his eye. And once that was done, I went ahead with my white paint marker and I made some highlights in his eyes. I also made him a smiley face, and then I took a piece of paper and I wrote a sweet message for my friend, and I folded it and popped it into the minion's pocket. So here we have our minion card ready, and on the inside you can write your messages and give it to the one with whom you can be the most silly on this planet. Inspired by Instax mini camera, and this is for the friend who clicks amazing pictures of you every time and anytime. Whenever you need them, they're always there. So what I did for this one was I looked up for reference on Google, and I took out the best picture that had all the details of the camera, and then I cut out a similar shape of the chart paper just like the camera. And then I just roughly sketched all the details of the camera onto it. Once I was done with that, I started sticking pieces together. So for this bigger circle in the middle, I thought it was looking really flat, so I used a cardboard circle to make it look a little bit 3D. And then I just went ahead and stuck all the pieces in place, added all the detailings. I also used my blue pencil color to add some shadows to the card, and I think there's not much to explain about this. You just have to go by the reference and put all the pieces together, and your card will turn out really amazing. So on the top right corner, they write Instax Mini, the name of the camera. So I thought I would write Happy Friendship Day over there, and onto the lens, the circle part, I wrote a cute message for my friend. So you can write whatever message you like. And this one I made a single card, so it's not a folded card, but you can of course make a folded card if you want to write a message inside it, or you can write a message on the back of this, and this will really look good even just as a display if you place it on your desk or somewhere. So I really like how this turned out, and you should give it a try as well. Okay, so our last card for today is for a friend who is always ready for shopping. So this is definitely quite a girly card, I must say, because first, we girls are always ready to shop wherever and whenever you ask, and second, it's a really pretty glittery girl's wallet or a purse. So yeah, this is for your girl bestie, and I have shown the measurements on the screen, so they are not tough at all. They are very easy to make. Just follow them as I've shown. And then to decorate this purse ahead, I used some glitter sheet and I stuck it on the front. And I made a tassel using some paper strips and stuck it on the front as well. For the inside, I doodled a cute little photograph and I thought it was a really cute addition. So I made this little doodle and stuck it on the inside and then wrote a really nice message. And after that, on the center part, I used a pink glitter sheet and I made like a pocket over there to keep something in it. So you can definitely keep some gift or something like that. But I just made some fake friendship money and I placed it into that, and the bottom part was looking a little empty, so I decided to decorate it with some more strips of paper. And that's it, the purse was done. So this purse is totally customizable. You can customize it however you like and you can be really creative with this one. So I think it's a great idea and a great last minute DIY for your friend. That's it for today's video, guys. If you like this video, then make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And do make these last minute DIY greeting cards and surprise your friends with them. So I shall see you guys in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye.